researchers have cleared one hurdle toward cleaning up certain environmental contaminants with a newly designed synthetic enzyme that reduces the compound sulfite to sulfide. A common product from bacteria, sulfite can interfere with the cleanup of nitrate, arsenate, and perchlorate that are byproducts from the production of rocket fuel, munitions, and fertilizer. Chemists have not been able to create catalysts to remove sulfite because it requires multiple steps of reactions using a complex active site that is difficult to design and synthesize. Bacteria and plants use the enzyme sulfite reductase to reduce sulfite completely to hydrogen sulfide by completing 6 electron transfer steps. This enzyme has a heme cofactor that is surrounded by positively charged amino acids that help bind and protonate sulfite. A 4-iron, 4-sulfur cluster is covalently bound to the heme, forming a cofactor that is found nowhere else in biology. In addition, numerous weak interactions with the protein scaffold, such as hydrogen bonding, tune the activity of the metal complexes. Inspired by these features of the native enzymes, researchers from the University of Illinois designed an artificial enzyme by introducing similar positive charges surrounding the heme in cytochrome C peroxidase. Most importantly, they have designed an iron-sulfur cluster binding site close to the heme. To improve reduction activity, they have introduced similar weak interactions that have a large impact on sulfite reduction activity. Altogether, this work represents a major advance in artificial enzyme design complexity that will help in the design of future bio-inspired catalysts.